Yay! My successful. It's just funny. Flour plus water and then. Struggle is real. You're gonna have to marry a guy na marunong magluto. And can I just go to work instead? Hey guys, today I'm gonna teach you how to make pancake cereal. Very, very easy, although matagal gawin. All you need is isang pancake mix. It is really cute, Instagrammable also, but yummy. So, please stay tuned. Alright, so the first thing that you'll be needing is, of course, your pancake mix. Mas okay talaga and mas mabilis if pancake mixing gagamitin niyo compared when you make it from scratch, unless you are used to it like from flour to water, sugar, or egg. But if nagmamadali kayo and if you're someone who's not used to cooking like me, then buy this one. Magnolia yung brand na pinili ko because I don't know, it's a fluffier and it tastes better and a lot sweeter and it's the brand that I actually like. After this, we put down that it has a freezer so that you don't have to buy the yung malalaki and then konti lang naman yung syrup niya, really, di ba? So, that's why I prefer Magnolia. Hey! It's chocolate syrup! Kasi, here, the before one we had, oh, amazing! Ngayon ko lang na-realize. Akala ko kasi, picture lang, you don't really read the box, no? Nakalagay dito yung chocolate syrup pala because a few days ago, we had pancake and we use all of it, Magnolia din, we got the maple syrup. And then ngayon, nagtaka ko ba't medyo parang sobrang brown? It's a chocolate syrup. Amazing! I'm amazed. Okay, I'm amazed. This is 1 cup. 2/3. Ano ba lang 2/3? So, I'll just... Sabi kasi din, when you make the mini pancakes, para hindi siya magbungkag or not, so that it gets to form, don't make it too watery. So instead of 2/3, I don't know, 1/2 cup? Sakto ba? Mas gamay ba 1/2 cup sa 2/3? Grabe, I really hate fraction when I was a kid. Like, I loved math back during elementary days, but then when fraction, ratios, and percentage was introduced sa math, that's when I started hating it and then shifted to science.
What is 2/3?
Ah, let's see. Pila ka ml. Pila ka ml ang 2/3. My god! So, ako na lang ni.
How 2/3 to ml?
Ka. 158 ml.
Sure.
Well, I'll just use the 1/2 cup. So if you don't have any whisk, you can use a fork. Kasi that's the hardest part. If wala kayo nung parang pang ganyan na pang bake, yung pang icing, nalagay ng icing, and then there's maliit na butas. You can do your DIY na ganon. Preferably Ziploc kasi mabaga. Makapal yung quality ng plastic. But I don't have that here. And I'm not gonna buy 1 pack of Ziploc just for that. So I'm just gonna use this manipis na plastic. So parang dot lang yung cut mo to be able to control yung paglabas ng... Very small. I'm not even gonna like, it's like 1 centimeter or less than 1 centimeter. I'm not gonna even attempt to let you see it kasi hindi siya makikita. And then you proceed on putting your pancake batter inside the plastic. Here. So this is 1/2 the batter lang. God, I really hope that it works. Wala, dito pa naman tayo sa may butas. And then let us try to cook it. Your pan must be on low heat. And then put butter, lots and lots of butter. Depende actually if yung pan nyo is non-stick or not.
No, it's gonna collect. Nahirap niyang i-circle. I have no art for this. No patience for this. Yeah, nahimo na siya triangle. How do people bake? Pilit na siya. I keep destroying it. I'm so sorry, guys. Wala akong talent for this. I keep destroying the mini pancakes. Why does it look so easy sa ibang YouTube videos? We use Goya dark chocolate chips. We're gonna do the last batch. And we're done with our pancake cereal. Next step, let's drizzle the maple syrup. And of course, kasi meron tayong chocolate syrup from Whoa! That's our pancake cereal! Yay! Oh my god, I'm so excited to eat it! Thank you guys for watching!